Module 5, Physiology, Respiration, Superfast Simplified Physiology, Video, Lecture Notes, Guyton and Hall, 14 edition, Chapter Number 38 and 40, Respiration Lecture Number 13, Learning Objectives, Define Alveolar Ventilation, Composition of Alveolar Air and Atmospheric Air, Concept of Alveolar Ventilation, Importance of Slow Replacement of Alveolar Air. Define alveolar ventilation. It is the rate of ventilation, breathing, to renew the air in the gas exchange areas of the lungs. Or it is the process of exchanging gases between the alveoli and the external environment. These areas include the alveoli, alveolar sacs, alveolar ducts, and respiratory bronchioles. Alveolar ventilation depends on the difference in pressure between the atmosphere and the lungs, as well as the volume and frequency of breathing. Alveolar ventilation is a vital physiological process that plays a significant role in maintaining the balance of oxygen and carbon dioxide in human health. Composition of alveolar air and atmospheric air. Alveolar air does not have the same concentrations of gases as atmospheric air. Oxygen O2 is constantly absorbed into pulmonary blood from the alveolar air. Carbon dioxide, CO2, is constantly diffusing from the pulmonary blood into the alveoli. Concept of alveolar ventilation. Alveolar air is only partially replaced by atmospheric air with each breath. Only 350 milliliter of new air is brought into the alveoli with each normal inspiration, and some amount of old alveoli air is expired. Atmospheric air is composed entirely of nitrogen, N2, and oxygen, O2. It normally contains no carbon dioxide and little water vapor. However, as soon as the atmospheric air enters the respiratory passages, it is exposed to the fluids that cover the respiratory surfaces. Even before the air enters the alveoli, it becomes totally humidified. The partial pressure of water vapor at a normal body temperature of 37 degrees centigrade is 47 millimeter mercury. It is the partial pressure of water vapor, 47 millimeter mercury, in the alveolar air. This water vapor dilutes all the other gases in the inspired air. The total pressure in the alveoli cannot rise to more than the atmospheric pressure, 760 millimeter mercury at sea level. Humidification of the air dilutes the oxygen partial pressure at sea level from an average of 159 millimeter mercury in the humidification air to 149 millimeter mercury. And it dilutes the nitrogen partial pressure from 597 to 563 millimeter mercury. In the first alveolus, excess gas is present in the alveoli, but note at the end of 16 breaths, the excess gas will not completely removed from the alveoli. The volume of alveolar air replaced by new atmospheric air with each breath is only 1/7 of the total, so multiple breaths are required to exchange most of the alveolar air. During normal alveolar ventilation, about half the gas is removed in 17 seconds. When a person's rate of alveolar ventilation is only half normal, half of the gas is removed in 34 seconds, and when the rate of ventilation is twice normal, half is removed in about 8 seconds. Importance of slow replacement of alveolar air. The slow replacement of alveolar air is of particular importance in preventing sudden changes in gas concentrations in the blood. This makes the respiratory control mechanism much more stable. It helps prevent excessive increases and decreases in tissue oxygenation, tissue carbon dioxide concentration, and tissue pH when respiration is temporarily interrupted.